yo. Go, Beans. All right. I'm missing windows on my screen. That one. All right, I'm ready to go now. Alright, so last time I played, Hemlock, the final boss, kicked my ass. So, I'm gonna rerun through the back half of the chapter, grind some levels out. Try to grind another level out.
How may I help?
Try to find some better gear and try to fight him again. Alright, Big Bertha should be down here. Yep. Getting clutch on the potion there. Oh no, I did die. Damn. I thought I got the potion in. Damn. Junk. Got over here. What do you hold? Junk. Ooh. Did it cast a spell on me or something? Oh, I hate those barrels. Headhunting killed Lord Jesticar. Oh, that was a nice chest. Good here. Knock it off. Really? That's all you had to drop? All you had to drop? Pathetic. Thank you. now we can continue on. Everything went black for a second. First chest, kill the monsters. That was easy. Got a little side area we'll go to over here. It's in this cave. Test it that way. Nothing good there. I'll take that helmet. Where's the real good shit? Was the legendary guy. Ooh, another cursed chest. Mental resistance, but it's less than what I've got. Oh, that one had the best chance, but no. All right, let's go get this chest. That was too easy and gave me junk. Another one of those greed chests. Five, though. Last time I tried one of these, I ended up getting wrecked. So, let me see what I can do here. Oh my gosh, I think I got it. Got them all. Holy hell. Whoa. That was a hell of a fight. Let's see here. Do I have anything good out of this stuff? No. That is a lot of damage, but not the right kind of damage. Let's see here. Material damage, health regen. No, I don't want to lose my resistance. Can't get rid of that because I don't want to lose all of my force shield. That helm is the only thing giving me force shield right now. Two-handed, nope. Alright, gauntlet. Resource regeneration, wisdom, ailment chance, force shield. I mean, the force shield would be nice, but none of the rest of that stuff helps. Axe. Nope. Helm. No. Doesn't have the occult resistance. I need to keep that occult resistance on it. Need that force shield. So that just ain't gonna do it for me. We got two-handed staff, no. Boots. Nope. These boots, also nope. I really don't want to go back to a shield build. Oh, that ain't no help. One-handed mace. Nah, I don't do nearly enough damage. Also, well, no, not nearly enough damage. Now you. No. This is my problem. I pick up a bunch of good stuff. I mean, don't get me wrong. These are good items. Just not for my build. Resistance, elemental and material. Okay. Give me a slight hit. Let's see what we got. Yeah, I think I'm going to go with that. That's what I wanted to see. was a nice boost to resistances. Delete all resistance. Oh. Yeah. With that, reroll the sockets. How much money do I even have? Not much. Reroll the sockets later. I've been doing that too much. I'm broke. More well, but ooh. More well balanced, though. Man, that health drop. Make a little
Greetings,
more money.
My friend. How may I help you? The quality on this one is unmatched.
$18,000. Let's get this stuff picked up real quick. And I'm gonna go ahead and take this stuff back to town now. It's just too bad that's two-handed. Otherwise, that would be perfect. This is all gonna be sell stuff too. Nice, but that's real nice. But the health loss, this is all sell.
Hello there, friend. Please browse my wares.
Everything good. Hi. That is pretty badass. But I want a Colt on it. Lost curiosity. Yeah. Big boost to health, but a big hit to resistances overall. Nothing. Raider. Yeah.
Your patronage is appreciated.
We will definitely upgrade that.
Ah, so you wish to harness the secret power of gems?
Alright, let's see if we can get 3 for. Let me go into my.
Hope to see you again.
Quick. 120 to 4 shield on defensive 3. Plus 120 to life, or to health, on defensive 3. So I need dual defensive 3.
Ah, so you wish to harness the secret power of gems?
Hope I get it quick, so I don't have to spend a lot of money. Come on now. Last time I did this, I ended up broken, not with the sockets I wanted. And with a 2, another resistance boost. Keep rolling. I got money still. Yeah, we'll sell all these.
Please, look around. I'm sure you'll find something that takes your fancy. You have a good
eye. Give me quite a few more rolls. Wow. Not you.
You don't look like my usual clientele.
Oh. Every freaking time. There it is. That's what I wanted. One there. One there.
Remember to polish your rings to keep them sparkling.
That's a little better. More balanced resistances. I'm pretty happy with that. Right, we can carry on now. Oh. Why do I always do that? Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. Realize that my stats are all boosted right now. Hang over there. Back down the other way. Back at the beginning and clearing out the map.
I can't do that right now.
Then move on to the next section and repeat. I think I just completely missed that. Clearing out the other side. Bodies everywhere. Not right now. I like using that on them because you're gonna want to knock you back. And for groups like that, just the quick clearing. That was awesome. Let's see what's down this side shit. Come on, give me some good stuffs. Even the chest is junk. It's all the way around. Finally, something worth coming in here for. There we go. That's a little better. Rushed him. And we're back into already been cleared territory. All right, this is where the fighting starts getting good. I should just let that spawn a bunch up. pick up all that stuff. Anybody up here? Anyone up here? Nope. You got, what you got, what you got? Ooh, copperstone, I'll take that. Oh, yeah. Be on the ropes there for a second. Rack. The pistol. Pew! Okay, so it cleared it for me. Nice! Anybody up here want to fight? How's about over here? Of all of them.
That's not happening. That can't be done.
How do we deal with the rats from now on? See if we can get some good drops. That's not good drops. I know these groups like they're nothing now. This is like a training ground for all this. Alright. Trouble keeping my rage up. That is so cool to watch. Brah! Oh, man. Got some new viewers up there. How's everybody doing? Whole evil, kill enemies in the area.
Can't do that right now.
Shot, bitch, hiding here.
It's not possible.
Getting your attention done. Now, let's move to the trading part.
No, I don't need that, nor can I afford it. Yep, nothing.
Not the most exciting.
Nothing
of his
that
visions.
I'm interested in. No, it's a drop on everything. No. Man, if it had some material resistance on it, that'd be nice.
We shared what had to be shared.
Well, at least thank you for allowing me to clear my space. I'm gonna wind up selling that. Weapon rack. Oh, that was a good fight. Oh, it's about time for more good drops. But I don't do that. It's not even 5 o'clock yet. Smash, slash, hack, slash. That is OP. Can't just sneak up on a guy like that while he's taking a sip of his water. You do that, he will crush you. Crush you like a little bug. Like the little bug that you are. That in the wrong order. Yeah, that's a quick way to get rid of them. Oh, the character looks so good. Nobody up here want to play? Oh, so sad. I move on, find someone else to kill. Hey, there's someone else to kill. Kill! On with this level too.
It's not possible.
Love how quickly that clears a room. Serves you right, biatch. I couldn't believe how easy they went down there. Side room by the door this time. Aww. Keep pushing through. Getting the blood trail. Have my attention. Get that out of here. Yeah, I can't say no to that. follow smell. Get wrecked. All right, what we got down here? Fighting on that one. You keep increasing the magic find every chance I did. Right, on to the next one.
Thank you.
Need to go back to town soon. Do this. That was too easy.
I don't have enough space.
Was the Rick Catalyst. Dang it. Can't ever be what I need. Did I get anything good? Mental resistance? No, we don't have the occult resistance. What do we got on this? We can go for that. I have to re-roll the pants again. Had some occult resistance on it. Where I'm at right now, it's so hard to find good new gear. The ones I was already wearing there. Like a whole lot of gin.
Please look around. I'm sure you'll find something that takes your fancy. The quality on this one is unmatched.
Clearing that up. Well, I wouldn't, but let me go ahead and sell everything that's sitting here.
What are you looking for?
Any of the rest of that stuff any good? They hit resistance, but yeah, nope. Crazy socket combination.
Mohabi is a patient man, but even that has its limits, yes?
I was casting. That would be badass. Alright.
The quality on this one is unmatched.
Get rid of all this stuff here. Hearing anything good today? Actually, I think you are here. Holy cow. Yeah.
Do not let me rush you. However, Mohabi is a busy man.
Pass. Okay. Hold on. Alright, I will be right back, folks. Kids are hollering for me. Try to make this quick. All right, we're back. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to go with that.
A fine item.
For sure.
Thank you very much.
Nope. Nothing.
A patron of exquisite taste. Welcome to my store.
Let me see one thing. Yeah, that's the pair. I think I'm still for the same, the double three.
Your patronage is appreciated.
Come on, let's get defense. Double threes, double threes, double threes. Give me double threes. Break me. Oh, finally. I had one. I could have done one more roll.
I bid you farewell.
I'm happy with that. So close to a level. Ooh, we got a grizzly bear. Grizzly bear. That was my fault. I was in the barrels. Hate those freaking barrels. Up here quick, see if anything get dropped. Does not look like it. happen with these skill level ups. That'll help too. Anyone up behind over here? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Shut up, bear. Anyone up here? Wanna fight? Wanna fight? Wanna fight? No, give me this chest. You can keep that chest. Oh, you wanna fight, eh? Oh snap, I just leveled up. Look, he won. If I can get one more level before I fight the boss, get that last node, that'd be awesome. Color than I'm used to seeing. I need Smiling exceptionally glowing.
I need more power.
Didn't click it yet. Good shape now. Man, that really should have given me something legendary. It shouldn't have just been rares for a fight like that. One legendary too much to ask for? Anybody else around? Side shit. Let's go do some side shit. None of them were any good. We leave anyone else to fight? Don't think we did. Nope. Okay. Oh yeah, I still got a little ways to go. I might get another level before we get there. I think it's actually a pretty serious possibility. drop down here. Nope. A few items in here to go through. Moving on. That was... Spikes are getting pretty easy, so hopefully that's a good sign that the boss is going to be easier. But I know he's still going to be a bitch. Aww, no one to fight on this level. This level too quiet. Why that level so quiet? Fortress walls and into the lower halls of the monolith. I know this is a good time to go ahead and take a town break. Did we get anything good? Two-handed? Absolutely not. Nope. No. 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 No, that is water resistance. Be nice. Brings the occult down too much and does not give enough extra. Alright, let's sell all this junk. Bring some of our money back. Because I don't have to re-roll anything this time.
A fine item. Thank you very much.
Can't do that.
to is down here. Like butter. Get for the pocketbook at the very least. Crushed it. Knock on my door again. Yes! Sounds like it's Spencer again. Let's see what this dear toddler wants. I'll be right back, guys. All right, I'm back. Benji was getting hungry, wanted a snack. I was also getting a little hungry. Bye. And pick up that ring. There we go. So, before move on there, back and get that other area. That tells me that side area back there was indeed a side area. We'll go ahead and get that out of the way. Me peeling an orange. Tell you what, these cuties, little mandarin oranges, peel so easy. Crushed it. What's up, Dally? How you doing? No, not yet. I made it to the third round of the final boss. That's as far as I've made it so far. I'm trying to see if I can get to level 52 here so I can get my next, that guy. And try again. I am determined to beat this game today. Better drops there. Stairs. That was a waste of that move.
Not right now.
Thank you. that at the wrong moment. Ashni. Oh. Well, should I go ahead and try now or go back and grind another half level? I'll have to reset the map if I go back. Gained 2 levels since last fight. Up my gear a little bit. Realized I was already at him. Tell you what, I'll go through my gear first, clear my inventory, and then we'll give it a try. Nothing else, I can just try it every time I make it through a grind. Curious about the duplication stuff. I haven't messed with that yet. I haven't been able to. Why I put that on. I think I thought I was in the vendor. Anyway, let's see if I got anything good here. Bend sword, no. Bow, no. One-handed dagger. Not enough damage on it. Nope. Mental resistance. It's like still, I'd be taking away all my force shield. Nope. The heck was my phone? Where was I? Let's go. Hey, you're back just in time, getting ready to try to fight the boss again. I got anything good on that. Hey, thanks, man. Appreciate the love. Big hit to resistances, though. All right, yeah, that's all junk. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna sell all this stuff.
What are you looking for? A new weapon, perhaps?
Sorry, helping a buddy with some computer stuff over here, too.
A fine item. Thank you very much.
Well, I keep tabbing out of the game. I couldn't find my phone to pick it up and answer him there. It's in this room somewhere.
Appreciate all of my customers.
Let me go get this boss done real quick. I'm probably gonna have some company. Don't know if I'm gonna get him this time. We're gonna skip all the cutscenes. I've already watched them all twice.
Even if you won, she would fall into the abyss. Your sister is gone. The Hellion is gone. This is all pointless. Fury's ascent is nigh. Submit. She suffers because of you. Because of your stubbornness. Because of your ego.
I need to stay away from those orbs.
Surrender to my axe. This is a better fate than enslavement. This is not possible. You are an ascended. If you had listened when I exiled you, you would have had time to train and maybe save this world. But you threw all that away to save your sister. She has been holding you back all along.
Well, that was a lot easier. That was the... Wow, that was a lot easier.
Break me. You know nothing of my...
Might actually get through this time.
Young Ascend. Pointless struggle.
Oh, shit. Was a close one. Can I make it through both the first two rounds without a death? Yeah!
Take care of him! We must close the portal!
Let's go! Let's go! That's right, Deli. We're gonna get it this time.
I can't. She will.
I've still got all my revives. I'm gonna nail this! No, you won't. Damn straight we're not.
You will pay for your insolence.
Where'd you go? Go get away from that thing. Potion charges? Okay. Okay, there's one. Jesus! We got this. We got it. Finally! Hello? Oh. Talk to you yet?
It's okay, I heard it. We will know peace together now. He is here.
Gnez. Oh, is there something after this?
I could feel the portal waning.
Okay. What have we got here? Physical damage to attacks, occult damage, occult resistance, maximum health, force shield regeneration, material ailment. That's pretty nice. That's a maybe. Rend damage, toxic damage. Cult resistance materials, that's hard, maybe. Material resistance. Yeah, I think we're gonna go with that one. Going on over here. All right.
Oh no.
What's happening? Gnez, what's happening?
Araman is splitting to get a part of himself through the portal.
Faster.
It's all cinematics from here.
Now.
I'm okay with that. It's time to smoke a cigarette.
There's no giving up.
firmly.
Damn. To be continued. Does that mean there's gonna be a Wilson 2, or is that the like the post-game meta shit? Okay, then Wilson 2 it is. Damn. That was a good battle to end it. Finally got, there's just another knock on my door. Let me see what's going on there. All right. Into the Fury, achievement unlocked. Let's go. Congratulations, you've completed Wilson's campaign. The Champion of Stormfall game mode has been unlocked. Rule Stormfall and adventure through replayable random content for awesome rewards. Awesome post-game shit. Alright, well I think that's gonna do it for me today, but before we go, let me see who's streaming here. See, I'm gonna go someone off of Funky Fam. Looks like Cat Lad right now. Cat 1984 Lad is streaming Call of Duty Modern Warfare to three people. This is where you do the Drake storyline. All right, well. There's going to definitely be a new act later on. The end game apparently happens after. Oh! Okay. They're going to add another act? I would love to see another act. I'd love to see a complete sequel to the game, too, though. It's pretty good. I could see a DLC add-on act coming, though. I could definitely see that. They could probably get a couple extra acts in doing that. I tell you what, let's give Cat here a raid. And I will, I think I'm going to hop on my server for the next stream. I have been kind of neglecting that there. Play a little Minecraft next time, and then we'll get on with this post-game stuff. So I'm going to throw my end screen up and start this raid countdown. One, and